Good morning. Today I will introduce to you how to install the eSort and also restore the Mediafire account so that you can have 10 gigabyte free storage. Okay, you just copy this link, copy, you go to web browser, paste it out like that. Okay, and then go to the basic here. If you have money, you can have 1 terabyte. Okay, 1000 gig is $3.75 per month. Okay, that's one person for one user on basic 10 gigabyte only. Okay, so we get basic with 10 gigabyte. You put anything over here. Okay. Okay, email. Password, anything. You can use a strong password that recognized by Google, so you no need to remember. Okay, click here. Done. See? Now, so you have all your files here. This is empty folder. You can delete it and make your own. Okay, and from now you can upload anything to share to your friends. So now, second step, you download the link that I share. So you copy this link. You look on the subscription below. Okay, so copy and you paste on the browser here. So now you click on download. Okay, and you choose a place to download. Okay, download and then save. Since I already downloaded, so I don't need to download again. Okay, but you just click save so that to download. After download, you go to the folder download here, this computer download, and you can see it. And step number two, right click to extract the zip file. Okay, step number right click to extract the zip file. So right click here, you use extract the zip file. So it will extract the zip file here. Okay, you wait until it's done. And here you can have the Bibles and the install files. So step 4, you install the eSort. You click here the setup to install, double click. Like that. There, okay, so you check the install, because since I already installed, so it's up here, the modify, prepare, whatsoever, so it's over here already, so no need for me to install any more, because I already installed it. Okay, finish. After that, install finish. Next step, here, you right click on the eSort icons on the desktop and choose open file location. Okay, show the desktop eSort here, right click and choose open file location. And over here you can see all the file that you installed. Now next, you go back to the file that you downloaded a while ago. Open the Bibles. You copy all of this. You press Ctrl A. Okay, to copy all. Okay, copy. And then you go to the file a while ago. Over here, with E-sort here. Okay, right click, paste, paste. Okay, so it will ask that some file already the same name. Do you want to replace it? No need, just skip these files. Okay, so now you are done. After you're done, you open now, you can check, you can use it. Okay. Should wait. Because I newly installed, I installed a lot. You can select things that you need to you want to install from here. Okay. It's including the all kind of Bibles, a lot of versions from Hebrews versions, NIV, ERV, ESV, Greek, New Testament, Old Testament, even King James 1611, literature, a lot of things. Okay, here you see a lot of Bibles here. And I have also Breton, which is the Catholic Bible. Okay, Catholic Bible here, you can see new book. These are new books. Okay, this is not inspiration, but just for reference, for you to to know what is a Catholic priest also. And you find some many funny things here. Okay, and never mind about that, we go back. And then to the book of James, we have ABV, okay, Apostolic Bible, Philologos with strong numbers. You have the Hebrews Old Testament, this is Hebrews Bible. We have Greek New Testament Bible, all are in Greek if you are studying Greek. Okay, okay, and then we have the Bishop Bible. Okay, the Bishop of the Catholic Bible. You have also see the book, the Wisdom, Wisdom of Solomon book also. Okay, never mind about that. And we have King James 1611. Okay, this is literally 1611, not edited. So if you look at it, from whence come where is and fighting among you, and they not hence was that in your lust. Okay, this is old English. Okay, this is the word have and have not, ye kill and desire to have and cannot obtain, like that. This is old English. This is literally King James 1611. Okay. And then King James with 10 mood voice. Okay. Where's the word any verb? They have not only the meanings, but the tense of mood and the voice. Okay, you can study more about that. Okay, here. Go to dictionary. King James Concordance. You have King James 10 mood voice also here. Okay. Since it's loaded a lot, you no need for you to install all of this, but it's one part you can wait. Okay, dictionary there. The tense is present tense, voice, active voice, and mood indicative. And if you want to see what is a active voice means, you can search on this one. Copy and put it here. Okay, you just replace the last number, number 4. So active voice, what is active voice means? Okay, over here, that's active. And then you have also King James Concordance. Okay, like let's look at the word lust. Okay, click on it and then go to dictionary. and you can look at the word lost. Okay, in James Concordance here. Okay, my laptop is lacking because I'm running quick verse also. So the word lust occurs 16 times. It's translated as desire, covet, lust, and lusted, coveted, desire, desireth, desiring, and vain. Even translated as vain. See? So that's it. And enjoy. A lot of commentaries. You can download more if you want. I think I lack of a lot of commentaries here. Okay, that's it. Enjoy and God bless.